Harnett County is limiting the processing of new gun purchase permits and concealed carry permits. It's because several staff members at the sheriff's office tested positive for COVID-19. Other staff members are currently quarantining. The sheriff's department said they are still working to reschedule any permit appointments.